And with the cast of Godspell, we'll see the joy which theater can bring back to the history of the life of Jesus, whether for true believers or simply for fans of modern entertainment.
We plow the fields and scatter the good seed on the land, but it is fed and watered by God's almighty hand. He sends the snow in winter, the warmth to swell the grain, the breezes and the sunshine, and soft, refreshing rain. All good gifts around us are sent from heaven above. Then thank the Lord, thank the Lord for all his love.
If it offends you, immediately on site, we ask you to stay with us at least until some clergymen comment on it in the next half hour. I don't know what it was. Hugh and I saw the show on different nights. I saw it last night and you saw it, what day are we on? Tuesday. Yeah. And a good part of the audience was young. And at the end of the performance last night, there was a standing ovation, at least in half of the theater, it seemed to me. In the beginning, when it opened up, before the word had spread so much, were there people who were offended? Did people walk out?
What about the reaction?
No.
Almost all of you went to school together, didn't you? Except for two, I understand. You did not.
Okay.
You were the only two who didn't. May I ask, because you all look so young.
This is great. You've been at the Cherry Lane now how long?
Since May 17th.
We opened May 17th.
About going on 2 months.
Yeah. Now the cast album
crowds,
is out as well.
People trying to get in. And now that the cast album is out, that's going to
be a big
difference.
Came out. We're kind of waiting to see what's going to happen from that.
Day by day, day by day.